My father was a risk taker. He was an entrepreneur with a heart. He loved people. And so the car business was a natural for him. My roots and my beginnings started with my dad. For 45 years, we were business partners. What he taught me was invaluable. He taught me street smarts, what you do and what you don't do in a business deal. To him, the customer was king. Anything they wanted, he was serving them to the nth degree. I remember one day he was in our shop and there was an old woman and she was complaining to my dad about her car. My dad came away from that conversation and he said, "I want you to fix that lady's car." Well, the woman had driven the car for 30 years and had 140,000 miles on it. And we came to Dad and said, "Dad, you don't need to do this. I mean, this is well beyond warranty or any kind of expectations on anybody's part." And he said, "I don't care." Sorry. He said, "I don't care. I want to make sure that woman's happy. And I don't care about the price, just charge it to me." Those kind of values are hard found. When you treat people that way, they know who cares. It comes back to reward you. But it isn't about the dollar. The money will take care of itself. All you have to do is take care of the person in front of you.